Okay, earthlings. Here we are at the Red Hot in Tacoma, Washington. See? This was famous because of diners, drive-ins, and dives. So, Hungry and I are going to get some kind of Red Hot. Get all these tap handle things. My brother would love this.
How are you guys doing?
Hi.
I don't want to like get in here.
In the family pictures. Can you see this? I don't think so. They named a hot dog the Hilltop Strangler. The Hilltop Strangler. So, Hungry got this beer. It's Fort George Sunrise Oatmeal Pale Ale. $6. It's only one. No, I don't think so. It's $6. Anyway, and then they have more junk in bottles. So he got, what'd you get? A couple of conies or something?
I got one coney and one yellow dog.
And I just got a regular old hot dog. Coney Island hot dog. And some custom dog. I got a regular dog. And a brewski made out of oatmeal. Okay, so this is the famous drive-ins, diners, and dives meal.
There is the Tacoma Union Railroad Station. Was built before Seattle was a major city, and Tacoma was supposed to be the big city because the railroad put their station here, but Seattle became a big city because they started shipping coal into Seattle from Renton, and so Seattle became the big city, and Tacoma had the nice railroad station.
It is beautiful.
Yes. That must have been built about 1870.